Wow, wow, wow. Many people are not at all afraid of foxes, and others are urged to do the same. They say, it is a peaceful and cowardly creature. When meeting a fox, you should not smile. Especially if you meet a fox near a populated area. The predator may come in looking for food. But there may be another reason, the animal is sick. It is definitely better to stay away from him. We need to try not to smile. What we consider a friendly smile, a rabid fox may perceive as an unfriendly grin, it may attack. A predator may take it as a challenge. The best and right thing to do is not turn your back on the predator. If the animal is chasing you and behaving strangely, waste no time finding and picking up a sturdy stick or branch. Subscribe to the channel not to miss interesting publications.